homies are asking what I'm so mad at. The human race is enslaved, I can't see past that. And I'm sick of being treated like a lab rat, turning all our lives into a joke that they can laugh at. Life is supposed to be an adventure where you're free to roam, but to most people, having freedom isn't even known. Free-range humans that don't even know that their freedom's gone. When you start seeking a reason, all roads will lead to Rome. The Holy Roman Empire, it never really fell. They control everything under the dome in which we dwell. They want Earth to be exactly the way it is in hell. They stole your mind and they turned it into a prison cell. Kept in the matrix, you must beware of the agents. You might just stare in amazement once you're aware and awakened. All this deception is blatant, kind of embarrassing, ain't it? There is nowhere they won't take it, and now it's time that we change it. This is our world, and there is no changing the facts. We came to take it all back. It's time to reclaim it.
The end of the tunnel.